What we're talking about here is elevating your interview performance. Hi YouTube, David from Vuma here. We've created this video to help you prepare and practice for your one-way video interview. This is great practice for your Accenture interview. Try out answering these common interview questions to the timer. If you want company-specific questions, instant feedback, and a realistic experience similar to your one-way video interview, head over to tryvuma.com. The link's in the description below. If you want to skip straight to the questions, go to this timestamp above here. Here are 7 quick steps to success. Plug in your laptop. Don't fail by running out of battery. Check your internet speed using fast.com, or if you're able to play this video on YouTube with no loading or buffering, you should be all set. Look for more than 5 megabytes per second. You can add boxes to raise your camera to eye level. Get rid of the light behind you. Put a light in front of you. Use an external microphone. Add a feature to the frame. Wow, what a different first impression. You can get instant feedback on your video setup from AI over at tryvuma.com and check out our other videos on getting prepared. Okay, so there's the prep timer and the record timer. During the prep timer, you plan your answers. That's the blue clock. During the record time, you give your answers. And that's the red clock. Patrick is going to read the questions out to you. So let's get started.
Question 1. Tell me about yourself. All right, question 2. What is the toughest challenge you faced? Question three, tell me about a time you had to deliver disappointing news. Question four, tell me about a time you had to deal with conflict in a team. Thank you. All right, question five. Tell me about a time you had to explain something complex. Question six, tell us something that is not on your CV. Question 7. Why do you want this job?
Congratulations, you made it. Now to get feedback on your performance, we suggest going to tryvumba.com where you can get artificial intelligence feedback on your answers. Thanks for watching.